Hi everyone, I'm Olivia Radcliffe, and this is an E-Beam Crash Course. In an earlier crash course, we learned that there are three main parameters used to control an electron accelerator: energy, current, and line speed. Today, E-Beam's Jessica Johnson and I are going to show you how current and line speed work together to determine what dose your product receives. Now, current is measured in milliamps and represents the number of electrons that are generated in a given amount of time. And line speed is the speed at which your product passes through this curtain of electrons. So let's take a look at how these two parameters work together to determine dose. So let's have some handy E-beam helpers represent the current or milliamps, and Jessica and I will demonstrate different line speeds. If Jessica runs through at a fast line speed, and I move through at a slower line speed but with the same milliamps, it's evident that I received a higher dose. But if we increase the milliamps and Jessica runs through at the same fast line speed she did before, she also receives a high dose. The higher the current for a given line speed, the higher the dose delivered. So to recap, current, measured in milliamps, and line speed work together to help determine how much dose your product receives. Thank you for joining us, and we'll see you next time.